Kiko Ellsworth is an American actor. Ellsworth is best known for his portrayal of Jamal Woods in the now-defunct ABC daytime drama Port Charles. In March 2007, Ellsworth returned to daytime television in the role of Stan Johnson on another ABC daytime drama, General Hospital. In the summer of 2008, he appeared as sound manipulator Echo DeMille in Going Postal, a series of webisodes spun off from the NBC series Heroes. He was in the 2009 horror film Staunton Hill. Life in career. Ellsworth was born Keiko Jamon Ellsworth in South Central, Los Angeles, California. While he was bartending, customers suggested he pursue a career in acting, and with the encouragement of friends, he met with an agency and started acting classes. Soon after, he landed a couple of guest starring roles on ABC television shows such as Once and Again and Wasteland. He then landed a series regular role on ABC's Port Charles in 2000, where he portrayed and developed the character of Jamal Woods over the next 3 years. His film debut came in All or Nothing. He landed the role of Zane, a sociopath and violent street thug. In 2003, Ellsworth landed a small role in the long-awaited sequel, Bad Boys 2, his first big-budget film, starring Will Smith and Martin Lawrence. In 2006's Lords of the Underworld, Ellsworth portrays an assassin named Nipper, who terminates his victims using the Psi Swords. Ellsworth also appears in an independent feature, Will to Power, written, produced, directed by, and starring David Rowntree. The film also features Jerry Mathers and Jonathan Breck. After this film, Ellsworth was offered the opportunity to join Psycho Rock Productions as one of the producing partners.